truck. International Airport. We are pleased to announce that we have just landed 20 minutes ahead of our scheduled time of arrival. For your safety and comfort, please remain seated with your seatbelts fastened until the captain turns off the fastened seatbelt sign. Please check your surroundings to ensure you do not leave any of your personal belongings behind. Be cautious when opening the overhead bins as heavy items may have moved during the flight. Mangyari po lamang na manatiling nakaupo at hintay matagal ang ilaw sa fasten seatbelt sign bago tumayo para kunin ang inyong mga kagamitan. Nais rin naming paalam sa inyo na ang paggamit ng palikuran sa mga sandaling ito ay mahigpit na ipinagbabawal. On behalf of your entire Cebu Pacific team headed by Air Flight Deck Crew, Captain Aguado and First Officer Rivera, together with your cabin crew, we thank you for making Cebu Pacific a part of your important moments. It was truly a pleasure having you all on board, and we hope to fly you to more fun in the future. Once again, thank you everyone for flying Cebu Pacific. We ask that you keep your area clean and tidy. Kindly clear your seat pockets of any remaining litter and please bring this with you as you leave your seats. You may dispose these in the bins near the exit. We seek your cooperation in ensuring that no litter is left behind the aircraft. For guests with infant, the infant fly fest will be collected after disembarkation. For safety reasons, leave the infant fly fest inside the seat pocket and be reminded that the unauthorized removal of fly fest from the aircraft is a serious offense. For passengers needing assistance, such as wheelchair, you are advised to deplane last using the forward door for proper ground endorsement. And lastly, for passengers with onward connecting flights on Cebu Pacific or Cebu, please proceed to the transfer desk located at the arrival hall. For assistance, please approach our ground personnel upon disembarkation.